Okay, well, let's start this thing. See what happens. A little cold weather. Definitely need some jet work, but it's running. It's running pretty good. Someday I'll have to drive it.
Pressure's working. Battery voltage is charging. Good, it's idling at 900 RPM.
Not bad for something with a cam like this. So much cam and carb. All I gotta do is finish it and then I can drive it.